Boys and girls of Spice, kicking off the show, 88291. Hello, hope you've had a lovely Wednesday. Since we last spoke, well, I had to take one of the cats, one of the dogs, to the vets for their booster jabs and to meet the new vet. Supposed to be two cats, but I think Watson got wind that there was something going on. He whooshed. Not a sign of the big cat. Took little rescue cat Peggy. She just went in the cat carrier because she's not really been in it much. She was like, oh, what's this? And then I closed it. She's like, oi! And load up little Dolly and we set off to the vets and I get to the vets and I'm a day early. Yay me! So I did the reverse journey. When I took Peggy out of the cat carrier, I just gave her loads of treats, so it was a nice experience. And I think she's like, right, don't really know what happened there. Sort of just, Mum just took me for a ride in the car for a bit and then I'm back. Brilliant. Had a lovely time. I would love to know, please, on the text 88291, firstly, all your news, babe. Are you all right? What's going on with you? And secondly, what are you currently feeling grateful for? If you can tell me in five words or fewer, that'd be smashing. Mine are, I am alive. Another one, dog-based, of course, Daisy, no longer a hooligan. Another one from yesterday's show, I'm grateful that I kept that tablecloth. Oh, those hazy tablecloth days of yesterday. I'd love yours, please. Also, maybe for me, Peggy quite likes cat carrier. That was good today. Yours, please, on 88291. That's the number. You'd just like to say hello, because we love that too. Roosevelt here with Nile Rodgers. Nile and Chic, of course, going to be in Leeds on the 17th and 18th of September for Radio 2 Live in Leeds. Right now, though, this is Passion.